Therefore, the secant function in the secant function, the domain remove the pi by 2 and in the range remove the set minus 1 to 1 there. So r minus 2n plus 1 r minus of 2n my 2n plus 1 of pi by 2 where n belongs to that is set in the range r minus of minus 1 to 1 there. See, it is open interval, 1 is included in the set there, so it is open interval there. Now for the secant function, secant function restricted to any of this interval minus pi to 0, minus of minus pi by 2 or 0 to pi, closed interval 0 to pi, there also minus pi by 2 will be there. From pi to 2 pi, minus 3 pi by 2 etc. will be the 1 1, and the range is r minus of open interval minus 1 to 1 there. Now see here, secant 0 to pi minus of pi by 2 is the domain here, that ranges is r minus of minus 1 to 1. If this is so, here it is a bijective function, therefore secant inverse exists, so ulta this one. So secant inverse is from r minus of minus 1 to 1 will be the domain set, and range will be 0 to pi minus of pi by 2. This interval is the principal value branch. And the last one is the cosecant function. Cosecant function means 1 by sine is the function. So wherever the sine value is getting not defined or 0, we have to remove that. So where that it is getting 0, where the sine function is getting 0 is at the place of 0 and 180, it is getting 0 there. So remove that n pi functions. So r minus of n pi, where n belongs to z there. Now see, this is a cosecant function graph there. In this cosecant function graph, how we have selected for the secant, the same way we have to select. I cannot able to select a single curve as such there, because for one value, for two values of x, I will get a single value y there. So what we are going to do here is, we are going to select the half curve from downward and half curve in the upward direction, and at the place of that n pi, we are going to remove that, and between this minus 1 to 1, we don't have any values there. So at the place of this minus pi, pi, 2 pi and all, we have to remove that values there. At the place of 0 also, we have to remove that. Now see here, cosecant function restricted to any of this interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 minus 0. So see here, here we have taken from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. At the place of 0, function does not exist, so we have to remove the 0 there. Suppose if I am going to select this interval and this interval, means I have to remove this pi there. Now see here, minus 0. Now for minus 3 pi by 2 to pi, minus pi by 2, I have to remove minus pi. Between pi by 2 to 3 pi by 2, I have to remove pi, etc. If I remove like this, then the function will be 1 1 and the range is r minus of minus 1 to 1 there. So cosecant function is from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, in that remove the r and in the range set minus 1 to 1 there. If this is a bijective function, cos cosecant inverse exists there, therefore this is cosecant inverse, and this will be the range. See, here it is range, means then it will come here as a domain there, and this domain will go to that place as a range there. Now from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, minus of 0 will be the principal value branch.